As far as the young or the youth are concerned, they are full of energy and they are full of enthusiasm. So one of the very important advice which we have for the young Muslims or people who are from a younger generation is that they can do or they can make enormous contributions to the religious cause. Because they have enormous creativity, they have great energy, and they are filled with innovative ideas. So if they help religion, if they help Islam, then they can make a huge contribution. Because they are rational, they are more reasonable, more scientific, so they always demand a more rational understanding of Islam. They are not content or satisfied with a traditional interpretation of Islam in which they are just told what to do and what not to do, and they are said or they are told that this is prohibited, this is allowed, this is forbidden, this is permissible. So the young have a lot of energy and the young have a lot of scientific logic, scientific reasoning, and as a result, they can help in presenting Islam in a way that makes it more agreeable to the person of today, make it more understandable to the modern man, to the modern person. So this is a huge contribution which the young members of the Muslim community can do, and very importantly, the young members and the youth do not have biases and prejudices of the kind which people of the earlier generation have. They are free of all kinds of prejudices. They are very open-minded and they are willing to learn from all sources. And this aspect in the young makes it a very powerful means of communicating with people of other religions with an open mind, entering into a dialogue with people from all religions, all kinds of cultures, and all traditions. So this is an aspect which we have to take up as far as the Muslim community is concerned. Generally, we see that we are too much enclosed in our ghettos. We don't interact with the world outside. We don't share or take the message of Islam, the message of God to them. But because the young members or the young Muslims don't have any such biases and they freely interact with people and have friends from all kinds of backgrounds, so they can help in initiating this dialogue between Islam, between the Muslim community and people of other communities. So this is something which is very important, first of all, with respect to sharing and communicating or conveying the message of God, and also in building good relations in society. Because today we live in multi-religious and pluralistic societies. There we have to coexist with people of other communities, other faith backgrounds. And we cannot coexist with them if we have a bigoted and intolerant kind of attitude. We have to have a very broad-minded approach towards them. We should be willing to cooperate with them. We should have feelings of well-wishing and brotherhood for them. So the youth can take a step forward as far as this is concerned in building very good relations with people of other communities and entering into a religious and spiritual dialogue with people from across communities.